chills, no lands, no special powers, and no important friends. But I will stand by you and with you, no matter what. It's the only offer I can make. Now that was hard.
Young man, that's the best offer any father could wish for. You taught me something important today. It's time for me to be a better son and a better father.
So you'll give us your consent?
Well, am I Sultan or am I Sultan? From this day forth, the Princess of Agrabah shall marry whoever she chooses, whatever she chooses.
I should do a letter.
Call me now.